Electronic devices and equipment are almost everywhere in our daily life, from cell phones, appliances, to high-power computers. We also can see that these electronic devices are becoming smaller and smaller, and at the same time, more and more powerful. This means a large amount of heat is generated from a small volume, which can easily cause high operating temperature. High temperature is a key factor affecting the reliability, safety, and accuracy of the electronic devices. To address all the thermal issues, we need to have effective cooling and thermal management solutions. The research we are doing here focuses on the development of advanced cooling technologies for today's and next generation electronic products. We study the fundamentals of fluid dynamics and heat transfer in different cooling techniques, such as air cooling and liquid cooling. We conduct experimental, theoretical, and numerical research. We also collaborate with the industry to develop innovative thermal designs and cooling solutions for their products. We are confident that our research will solve many difficult thermal problems and challenges faced by the electronics industry. With our research results and developed technologies, the electronics industry will be able to develop even smaller and more powerful products for our future.